fix the mail issue, go into open up control panel, and in the search button just type mail, click on mail, then email accounts, and then just hit this repair button here. Once you're in the email tab, hit repair, restart your computer, and that will fix the issue.